Hello everyone, this is Mamta Mund and today we are going to learn and solve how to draw line segment of exercise 14B, chapter 14. Chapter name is Practical Geometry, Basic Construction, exercise 14B of Composite Mathematics Textbook, class 6. And if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, then please subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for getting notifications of future videos. And please visit my blog mathsgrade.com for more information regarding the textbook solutions of CBSE, ICSE and other state board. Let's get started and solve some how to draw line segment of exercise 14B, chapter 14, Practical Geometry. This question is question number 1 is draw a line segment AB is 8 cm. Mark a point P on AB such that AP is 4.5 cm. Draw a ray perpendicular to AB at P by using set square and using compass. First, draw the line segment AB. This is the line segment AB. AB 8 cm. Measure length of AB is given 8 cm. This is 8. This one is 8. So from this point take an arc and this is 8 cm. This line is 8 cm, A and B. Now from this point AB, from this line segment AB, mark a point P on AB such that AP is 4.5 cm. 4.5. Take the measurement of 4.5. This is 4 and this is 5 and middle one is 4.5. So this is 4.5. From this point we have to draw the perpendicular from A to take an arc from both sides, left, top and bottom, and from B take an arc from top and bottom. Sorry. Now AP is 4.5. Now this is the middle point. This one is P. AP is 4.5 cm. Draw a ray perpendicular to AB. Perpendicular to AB, draw a ray at P by using set square. This is using compass, and now using the set square, we have to draw perpendicular from AB at P. So from this one is second number, and now using set square we have to draw the perpendicular to AB at P. And this one is 8 cm. And from this is A, B 8 cm, and from A to B. this one is B. This one is P. A, B at P. This is using set square. Using set square, this is the perpendicular to AB at P. Now question number 2. Question number 2 is draw any line segment PQ and take a point M on it. Using set squares, construct a perpendicular MN on it. Check by using protractor using whether PMN is 90 degree or not. First, draw the line segment PQ and take a point M on it. Now, draw the perpendicular and take that point as M on PQ. And now using the set square, construct the perpendicular MN on it. Okay. Using the set square. PQ. This is PQ. Point M on it. Take a point M on it. This is M. And now using the set square, construct a perpendicular MN. This is the from this point M, construct a perpendicular. This one, and this is MN, and check by using protractor whether PMN is 90 degree or not. Now this PMN, yes, PMN is this P M N. PMN is 90 degree. This is 90 degree and this one is also 90 degree. So angle PMN is equal to angle NMQ, which is equal to 90 degree. And MN is the perpendicular. MN is perpendicular on PQ. So this is question number 2. Now question number 3. Question number 3 is draw a line LM and take a point P not lying on it. Using set square, construct a perpendicular from P to the line LM. Now from draw a line LM. First draw the line LM. Draw the line LM and take the point P, not lying on it, not lying on it. L M P, not lying on it. Using set square, construct a perpendicular from P to the line LM. Okay, suppose take the point, this is O. From this, take this one. And suppose this is, and this is O, LO and MO. O is the midpoint on the line LM. Now make the point this. Now take this point P, which P is not lying on the line LM. So P, draw a line LM. This is the line LM, LM, and P is not lying on it. P is not lying on LM, and P is outside on the LM. And construct a perpendicular from P to the line LM. This is the perpendicular PQ. PQ is perpendicular on the line LM. So PQ is perpendicular on the line LM. And this is question number 3. This is L, M, and this is P, not lying on the line LM, and this PQ, perpendicular PQ, PQ line is perpendicular to LM, and this midpoint is O. Now question number 1, 2, 3 done from the exercise 14B, 14B, 1, 2 and 3 done. From the chapter 14, practical geometry.